Greetings. We had three birthday boys last week. Link Wray would have been 90 last week, Thursday, May 2nd. Pete Seeger would have been 100 last week, Friday, on May 1st. No, May 3rd. May 3rd, I'm sorry. And Dick Dale would have been 82 on May 4th. Dick Dale was a friend of mine. I saw Link Wray live once. He had a nice interaction with him when he was on stage, and I was in the audience. And I have a correspondence with his lovely daughter, Beth. And I saw Pete Seeger live several times. I'm really glad I did this. I have a glad I did list instead of a bucket list. And so the first one will be Link Wray with his signature tune, Rumble.